Go.
Okay, my name is Jennifer Noel, and I'm from Louisiana, and I'm applying for this single parent grant. And right here I have my mom. Introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Mary, and I have 2 children, and Jennifer is my daughter.
Okay, so I think I should get this grant because, you know, I've always wanted to have my own business, you know, and take care of my family, my mom, them, and all that. And, you know, just seeing my mom been through a lot growing up.
Yes, she still is going through.
She's been through a lot, you know, and there's a lot of things she had to do for us, you know what I'm saying, just to get by. You know, she even prostituted.
Yeah.
She prostituted, you know. How long you did that? She's probably for like maybe what, two, three months?
For 5 years.
She did it for 5 years. And yeah, she for 5 years. And my daddy was the pimp. And like, we've been through a lot. Like, my daddy was a pimp. You know, used to pimp y'all?
Yes, just to get by.
Just to get by, yes, Lord, yes. And, you know, every now and then, you know, they would get into, like, you know, he would black and blue her sometimes.
Well, he was just trying to help get money.
That's the easy way. What about when he was fighting you? He had just black and blue. One time he had 2 black eyes, you couldn't see. And I was 9 years old, and
I wasn't doing the right thing.
Yeah.
Everything was my fault, he came.
Everything, yeah. But, like, I really do think, huh? I really do think, like, I deserve the money.
Yes, you do.
We've been through so much, you know what I'm saying? And that's what I want to, that's why I wanted you here too, because I admire you. Mm-hmm. For you to go in the corner and sell your body. Mm-hmm. Even though you've been bringing in a lot, maybe nickels and dimes, you still was doing it, you know what I'm saying?
Right, to try to make it.
Yeah.
Trying to make ends meet.
And yes.
Trying to satisfy my children, try to give them what I can.
That's right.
Trying to do right by them.
That's right. I love you, Mom.
I love you too, my baby.
All right. So I think I deserve it.